Welcome to St. Demetrius Greek Orthodox Church for week 7 of the PGBL. Let's get right down to it. Elas and Wolfpack will be in game 1. Danny's Boys and the Sixers, that's the highlight game, will be game 2. And in game 3, Bazianina will match up with the Kings. Of course, Thanksgiving is coming up next week, so we'd like to wish all of our friends and family out there a happy Thanksgiving. The PGBL will be off. Now let's take a look at some of the action from game 1. ...81-49, the Wolfpack over Team Elas, complete domination. George, 32 points tonight, you led all scoring. The threes were going, everything worked for you guys tonight. How do you feel about the victory?
Yeah, it was a good team win today. Everybody played well. hopefully we keep progressing, getting better, and see where we're at by the end of the year.
You know, when you guys are on, everything works real well. Tonight you guys look like every aspect of the game was working right through. Is that something that's going to be continuing, or do you feel like now it's just starting to come together?
I mean, it's slowly coming together. I mean, we're not exactly where we want to be, but hopefully by the end of the year we'll be there.
All right, congratulations to George Vlachos and Team Wolfpack. Now let's go on to some of the action from game 2.
Move around, move around. Okay, move, George. Go through, George. All right.
...64-50, Danny's Boys over the Sixers, proving again why they are not only the defending champions, but a team to be reckoned with. Tonight, Pete, you had 29, I think. The first half, a lot of poised attention to the game, worked the ball around. The second half, we took it a little slow. Then we got into a couple of fast breaks, and when you wanted to turn it on, you turned it on. How do you feel about the victory?
I feel great. I feel like we played well as a team collectively for 30 minutes. There were 10 minutes of not playing team ball. The first half, we were moving the ball around, and then we got stagnant. Chris and Jimmy started making a lot of shots, and then we just had to regroup, and the last 8 minutes, we just took over.
The only thing that I saw that I would have liked to have seen and you guys handle better is Armanaki. He's just such a big presence. How do you handle a guy like that on the court?
I mean, he's a big presence, like you said. He's a very... very well-sounded player. It's hard when we have a big guy playing, shooting threes, making layups. But when Matt was guarding him, he did a very good job. So for the most part, I mean, Matt played him very well. Down the stretch, he got aggressive with him, and he made him miss some key shots.
Well, there you have it from Pete Kathopoulos. They continue to lead the league. Congratulations to Danny's Boys. Now let's go on to game 3. They got it. Their very first win, 55-48. Bazianina over the Kings.
Any given Thursday. Any given Thursday, anybody can lose. Bring your A game.
There you have it. 55-48. Dimitri, you had 33 tonight, I think. No, you had 20. How do you feel about it? You stuck some shots?
I'm feeling good. My team, they really held it in when I hurt my leg a little bit, but the shorts, the winning shorts. This is the way we lost first game, but it's all right.
I was wondering, it's kind of a fashion statement, too.
I mean, hopefully a little bit of Wilt Chamberlain in me, but we'll see. Next games. More games. Let's go. We got to win more.
Honestly, I think both teams did great tonight. Lack of benches, everything. You know, everybody was still hustling, so, you know, we played a good 40-minute game, both teams. Hopefully we can do it again next week.
Alos?
Dedicated the win to Billy that made the team.
That's it.
Yeah. Well, yeah. 55-48, they finally get it. We'll see you from St. Demetrius after the holidays.